believe it's time to recognize the European perspective of Ukraine, Moldova and Georgia. The future of these countries and their people lies within the EU. In a few days, the 27 EU leaders will meet in Brussels. We'll have to take a decisive decision.